Welcome to Seattle. Tonight, down three goals, the hometown Sounders and their rabid fans are desperate for goals. It will not be easy. Real Salt Lake dominated Saturday's first leg and are one step away from the Western Conference Final.
Some of the changes that he maybe could have done in the first leg, especially Freiburg holding things down, simple, really good on the ball possession-wise. Diamond-shaped in the midfield with Morales up top, Savarino Espíndola. But the key for me is Morales. He comes back from the injury.
Saturday was an excruciating experience for the Raid Green of Seattle. Now they look to turn the tables on the Claret and Cobalt and unleash hell on RSL. A key component for Seattle. 11 goals in his last 13 games as the free kick comes in from Freiburg. Little flick on, and Montero was there! And the flag stayed down. What an opportunity. All is not right, though, quite clearly for the Colombian.
Well, again, you know, these are the situations that they should be burying their chances. You can't allow set pieces like this to go amiss. That is a golden opportunity. That's basically Willy Wonka. And you've got to bury it.
And Cuban packing a real punch with that shot. Now the throw for Zach Scott. Again, congestion at the near post. On the turn, the shot is just too high from Roger Levesque. And I think it took a little touch on its way.
Well, it comes from those set pieces we talked about and the long throw-in. And, you know, the pressure's on right now from Seattle. They've just got to connect and put this one in.
Mickey Romando only fisting it half away. Oh, the shot was on its way in. And it's a heroic goal-line clearance.
The strikes are coming from everywhere. And there's the clearance from Beltran. Brilliant defensive play from this Jeff Park strike. And Park thinks he's going to go all the way. That is amazing. What an effort.
It was some hit, wasn't it, by the center back?
Jeff Park strikes it with conviction as well. He's like, I'm on the score sheet, but Beltran says...
Left-footed. Romando started to come for it, didn't quite get there. Romando again, in the thick of the action, and the goal has gone in! But it's not going to count. Referee Jaya Marufo quickly on the scene, explaining that Nick Romando was impeded. They thought they had their breakthrough just for a moment. Wow. Montero bleeding for the cause.
Well, certainly threatening the goal mouth on occasion in this first half, failing to find the frame, but this one just dumped in there, and the challenge comes in. There it is, just a hopeful ball put back into the danger area. Nicky Romando bumps right into Montero. You see him finish there, but Jair Marufo right on the spot saying that he was impeded. Yeah. You know what, you also look at players when they challenge for the ball in the air, are they really looking at the ball or not? Freddy Montero was looking where Nicky Romando was to line him up and kind of...
Freiburg able to hold off the advances of Andy Williams. Yeah, high pressure there from Real Salt Lake. The turn from Montero. Freddy Montero! Well, the first time he's managed to shake off those defensive shackles. He spun away from Winget expertly, but then blasted too high.
Well, that was better from Seattle Sounders. It was a good build-up play. Excellent turn here, and he beats Winget to the ball. Let's it run across his body, but really the final touch just way off the mark here for Freddy Montero.
Seasons. A moment, this will be here. Montero, a curler. Oh, and Romando just needed a second chance to take command of the ball.
Good strike from Montero. Keeps it on the frame with pace. Not as much in the corner as he would have liked, but Nicky Romando there, and you see the wet conditions. Trying to get his palms just behind the ball, but really making sure that he cleans it up.
No shots on goal in the first half. That will bother them one little bit, though. That's what happened at the other end that counts for them. It's Nagel's ball in for Cito. And he went down, and the referee has pointed to the penalty spot. Seattle have been handed a golden opportunity and a yellow card as well to Tony Beltran for Cito making things happen.
Again, it's Lamar Neagle finding the space down the left-hand side. Fusito with a tangle here. And I think that Beltran was maybe with his right hand pulling on the shoulder of Fusito. This right here as he reaches in. Was it enough? Well, in Jair Marufo's eyes, it was.
Alonso against Romando. Can Alonso give Seattle hope? Yes, he can! Right down the middle. Hope rekindled in the Emerald City. There's still a long way to go on the comeback trail, but at least they've got a foot on the first rung of the ladder.
Well, we always say, you know, when you're coaching youth players, if you're any in doubt at all, at least strike it with power and conviction.
That channel, it's a slice clearance, which they got away with, Schuler. But now Montero, Freddy Montero, Lamar Neagle, he's done it! Lamar Neagle! Hope has turned to belief in the Emerald City.
Well, it's on the weak side. Montero, and he plays it through to Neagle. It's a great finish, but it all starts with a little bit of a pressure and forced errors in the back line. And here's a half clearance here. It gets played back in. Watch this ball by Freddy Montero into the back post there. That is a great finish. And now it really is game on in the CenturyLink Stadium.
Montero, it's three around him, but looks completely at ease. Montero again laid it off. The shot is on for Alonso, is it? So he miskicked, having worked the opening. Freeburg. Almost queuing up for an opportunity here. Levesque. Charged down by Russell. Freeburg. Intelligently back to Neagle. They go again. Neagle on the overlap. Good cross. Alonso. Ozzy Alonso! Well, he brought the ball under control, but then he couldn't keep the effort down. Excruciating for Seattle. 25 shots they've now launched. Now, Espíndola is onside. Fabian Espíndola to rail Salt Lake could end things. McKenna to the rescue. Keeps his team in it. And maybe keeps his career going.
Well, in the 79th minute of this game, Real Salt Lake breakthrough and an excellent ball in behind to Espíndola. And that's the first shot on goal. And Casey Keller showing no rust at all. The experience, great hand up, quick reaction save. That is a big time save.
Alonso up towards Montero. Neagle needs to get there first. Does so. Gets around Russell. Great play from Neagle. Good cross too. Levesque trying to control the bouncing ball desperately. And it's got away from them. He's looking at the watch. It's all over. Jair Marufo has blown the final whistle. Real Salt Lake survived by the skin of their teeth. Jason Kreis's side are through to the Western Conference Final. Seattle's season is over, and Casey Keller's career has come to an end.